What is your name, sir?
My name is Narendra.
And where are you from?
I'm basically from Surat, Gujarat.
When you first met Sri Kaushik ji, what was your problem?
My main problem was the digestive tract. Whenever and whatever I eat, I cannot digest properly. And so, I was referred by someone who is my friend. And he said that we may meet them to consult for your problem.
Did you consult it for the same answer?
I consulted many consultants, or you say allopathic doctors or homeopaths or naturopaths, but still I never felt the way which I should in my body, and I cannot still digest the food properly. And then I met Sri Kaushik ji.
After consulting Swasthya Premi Pariwar, what were your results?
Basically, I met Sri Kaushik ji in a workshop, and then after I met them in person for my problems. And they suggested just four basic rules which can govern a human body in the perfect way, and which can repair digestive tracts, many kind of problems in a short way. So I followed them, and today I feel very happy, well rejuvenated and well energetic in the mind. Daytime, and I can properly do my works, and I can concentrate in my works.
How do you feel about mission of the Swasthya Premi Pariwar and about founder of Sri Kaushik ji?
Swasthya Premi Pariwar is a very, very, very good organization. It is working for civilization and really serving mankind, and really serving humans with a motto to how to stay healthy without medicines. Even in today's era, we are suffering from very different kind of ailments and expanding blindly after medicines, which should not be the way. So I appreciate the work, and Sri Kaushik ji is a very, very tremendously incredible person to meet. He is very knowledgeable, and I personally feel that everyone should meet him in person in a lifetime. I am very grateful to the gods that I met a person which is Sri Kaushik ji.
Thank you very much, sir.
Welcome, dear.